Hi everyone, and happy Diwali! Diwali, of course, is the festival of lights, and it makes sense that one of our main festivals would be all about light. Of course, we all love light. Light dispels darkness. We hate darkness. Darkness bothers us. In fact, most of us are afraid of the dark. I've never heard of anybody being afraid of light, but most people are scared of the dark. Why? Because darkness represents ignorance, uncertainty, chaos, confusion, evil, even despair. It's the feeling that we get when the bijli goes off at night and suddenly it's pitch black. We immediately grope for a phone or a torch or something that can shed some light because darkness makes us feel so uncomfortable. On the other hand, light represents illumination, clarity, truth, purity, goodness, life, and hope, and freedom. No wonder we love light, and it makes sense that almost all the religions of the world use light as one of its main symbols. But you know, an interesting thing is that there was a man who lived 2,000 years ago in West Asia who made an astounding claim about himself. He said, "I am the light of the world." No one's ever made a claim like that. And basically what he's saying is that light is not primarily rays or waves or photons, but true light is actually a person. The person of the Lord Jesus Christ. In other words, to know him is to know true light inside. It's to know wisdom, it's to know knowledge and purity and hope and freedom and life. No wonder this man has caused illumination and clarity in so many people through the ages, and it makes sense that crores of people all around the world have had their lives changed through this person who's undoubtedly the most influential man who's ever walked the face of this earth. Truly, the light of the world is the Lord Jesus Christ. And so my prayer for you and your family this Diwali season is that you wouldn't just light candles or turn on some lights, but that you would truly experience light shining in your heart. That comes only through the light of the world, the Lord Jesus Christ. Hey, happy Diwali.